Spurs have it back. Sissoko. Good charging here from Moussa Sissoko. Lucas Moura, good area, great goal, Lucas Moura. Outstanding finish, it's two goals in quick succession for Tottenham Hotspur as they take control of the game. Walker Peters pops up on the scene tidily here. That's great work, outstanding play from Walker Peters. Eriksen, Lucas Moura's waiting for it. One touch and in. Lucas Moura's second of the day, seals all 3 points for Tottenham Hotspur. Wonderful, wonderful goal. Celebration to match. It's 3-0. How much space there is here for Heung-Min Son. Lucas Moura on a hat-trick. He gets it! The match ball belongs to Lucas Moura on a superb afternoon for the Brazilian. What a finish! It is a hat-trick for Lucas Moura. Ben Davis. Spurs do have bodies in the middle. It's a clever ball to Bergwijn. Davis gets it again. And there is Harry Kane. What a start for Spurs. Inside the opening 2 minutes. And Harry Kane is on the score sheet in Europe once again. So Harry Kane looking for his second goal of the game, which he gets down the middle. Harry Kane, 5-2. Three-goal cushion restored. Davis, Dele, off. This is silky football here. Does Bergwijn have any energy left? Yes, he does. Dances away from his man. It's still Bergwijn. It's Kane. It's another. Harry Kane has got himself a hat-trick. It is wonderfully laid on by Bergwijn. And Spurs have a 6-2 advantage. Harry Kane knows who to thank immediately. Steven Bergwijn with some tremendous individual play. The build-up was wonderful. Kane is around Basham. It's a brilliant turn. Nearly finds Son. Aurier's onto it. Scoops it. Bale, it's a genius idea and a genius finish. Gareth Bale hooks it over the goalkeeper and Spurs have got the breakthrough. Gareth Bale got the opening goal of the Ryan Mason era and he has another here. So in comes the corner from Sheffield United and it pops out to Son here and Son has nipped it away. Great running, Bale is completely free in the middle of the pitch and here is Gareth Bale, one-on-one with the goalkeeper for his second goal of the game. What a finish that is! Gareth Bale at his emphatic best smacks it into the top corner past the hour, 2-0 to Tottenham Hotspur. Here's Dele. Dele shifting forward. Aurier steps inside. Brilliant touches from Serge Aurier. Bale is free. He's on his hat-trick and he gets his hat-trick. It's a hat-trick for Gareth Bale in a Tottenham Hotspur shirt. What a fine evening's work from him. It's another super strike of the ball. Nothing the keeper could do about it. And Gareth Bale will take home the match ball. It's 3-0. He's got all of them. Leaves it for Lucas Moura. Oh, good ball. Kane stabs it into the net. Off the bench and inside a few minutes, Harry Kane has restored the two-goal advantage. Reguilon. Lo Celso, lovely first-time ball. Son has the momentum. Gets round his defender. Kane, surely yes. 4-1, Harry Kane scores again. Blistering move from Spurs. And a devastating finish to cap it off. Lo Celso. Oh, what a pass. How did he see that? He sets up Harry Kane for the hat-trick. Three goals from the substitute. It's 5-1. Bentancur, like for his goal, wins the ball back expertly. Son is Højbjerg with him. Son running at Evans and Fass. Curls a shot that only he could dream of. arrives this season in style. Kane collects, finds Son. What a strike! He's done it again! He's done it again! Silencing the critics, stunning the crowd. Oh, there could be more. Højbjerg just breezed around Tomori with ease. Heung-min Son, is it hat-trick time? Yes, it is! He's back! Back with three! Not as spectacular as for his first two, but the end result was the same.
They look like they're going to get back to winning ways here if this continues. Iago Santiago pulls it back, turned in by Langshit. Well, Jamie Donnelly has Will Linkshear to thank. He spares his blushes. Oh, wonderful control from the forward. Oh, it's beautiful. Perhaps a touch unintentional from Will Langshit, but the delivery from Donnelly to pick out his run. And the first control was so precise.
33rd minute by number 9, Will Langshit.
Oh, it's through again. Could be a hat-trick here. Oh, so easy. He had one in January against Villa in the league. Will Langshit gets another hat-trick. It's another match ball going home with him.
Spurs scored in the 39th minute. It's the fastest ever hat-trick at Tottenham Hotspur Stadium for number 9, Will Langshit.